How's your big sandwich?
Dude.
I don't know, you got, what did you get? The beef or something? Looks like roast beef?
Beef, smoked cheesy.
Ooh, okay.
That looks mine. Turkey?
Sham of a breakfast. This is good.
We're at Slotsky's.
Is that what it's called? It?
Slotsky's. In the food court of our hotel. That's the problem, you're not allowed unless you're a guest to
well,
go up to the top of the floor of these things.
One of the girls we were with.
I could tell them all, yes. Yes, I could tell Melly I saw some cake kiss.
Vegas Station. Our next stop is the closest station to the Bellagio and its iconic fountain show. The Planet Hollywood, featuring the Miracle Mile Shops and Britney Spears' Piece of Me show. The Cosmopolitan, the Tower Experience at Paris Hotel and Casino, and City Center, which includes Audio Resort and Casino, Vidara Hotel and Spa, Mandarin Oriental, Beer Town. Its cutting-edge automatic control system, the Las Vegas monorail, runs without anyone at the wheel. Now that's the best designated driver we can think of in a city where the party never ends.
The Cromwell Hotel, featuring the popular Dre State Club, nightclub, and after hours. And Donnie and Marie Osmond's show at the Flamingo Hotel. Access to the Link Entertainment to see your friends about the Las Vegas monorail. That is, when they finally hail a cab and catch up with you.
Station to the Link Entertainment District. We'll find Brooklyn Bowl and the High Roller, the world's largest observation wheel. Our next stop is also the closest station to the Venetian and lots of hotels. We'll find the Grand Canal Shops, gondola rides, and the Sands Expo. Win at Encore Las Vegas, Encore Beach Club, the Fashion Show Mall, and love the Peel Cirque du Soleil Show at the Mirage Hotel.
architecture is everything that you'll see when you get to Venice, just pick it up or not.
Right.
Yep.
The paint's probably a good impression, yeah.
That's true.
At least Venice, you see a lot of them. Now, real Venice, you're more apt to smell a lot of them.
Yeah.
Station.
Onward, featuring the Miracle Mile Shop and Britney Spears' Piece of Me Show. The Cosmopolitan, featuring Marquee Night and Day Club. The Eiffel Tower Experience at Paris Hotel and Casino. And City Center, which includes Aria Resort and Casino, Vidara Hotel and Spa, Mandarin Oriental, Beer Tower, and Crystal's Retail District. We hope you're having a great time riding the Las Vegas monorail. Tweet us your best monorail selfie at LV Monorail. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube.
Now arriving at Bally's from Paris Las Vegas Station.